solid gold. Now in stereo. Mark.
I will never forget the one Christmas a neighbor brought over a plate of cookies for my family. And since I was the only one home, well, I ate all of them and I got sick. And I learned my lesson, and I would like to remind you kids, and parents too, don't forget, the holidays are a time for sharing. Merry Christmas, peace on earth, and have a jumpin' 85.
A holiday concert. A song about a popular summer amusement park in New Jersey is our number 38 hit, Palisades Park by Freddie Cannon. The biggest solo hit of this superstar's career. John Lennon has the number 14 classic, Just Like Starting Over.
It's like we both are falling in love again. It'll be just like starting over. Starting
Our number 8 song is by an artist who once gave a command performance for the Queen of England, Sheena Easton with Sugar Walls. Number 7 song is by a group who once called themselves Switch. Rhythm of the Night is by DeBarge. Our countdown continues with a duo nominated for their first Grammy in 1984. Wham! With their number one smash, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go, is at number 24. Our number 14 song was nominated for a Grammy for Record of the Year in 1984. Dancing in the Dark is by Bruce Springsteen. Number 9 is a band who's currently writing a song for the new Sylvester Stallone film, Cobra. The Miami Sound Machine with Bad Boy. too, is a performer who was once injured during a concert and suffered from amnesia for several weeks. St. Elmo's Fire is by John Parr. The popular record of 1983 got off to a great start in the summer of that year. Irene Cara co-wrote and performed our number 12 song, Flashdance. What a feeling. Our number 4 song is the 5th top 10 hit to come from a James Bond movie, Duran Duran with a View to a Kill. Number 26 is a duo whose recording studio was once a London church. The Eurythmics with Here Comes the Rain Again. Number 3 is a group whose lead singer, Sting, once worked as a teacher and a ditch digger. The Police and Every Breath You Take. Countdown continues with the first gold single by superstar Diana Ross. Upside Down from 1980 is at number 17. With a performer who's currently on tour with Ashford and Simpson. Tina Marie's at number 5 with Lover Girl.